Sujanarbudaraditopadujugam Jugadharmadhurandharapattuvaram Varadhavayadayakapuyapadam Pranamami sadaprabhupadupadam Pranamami sadaprabhupadupadam Pranamami sadaprabhupadupadam Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, everybody is saying that today is the disappearance day of my Paramahansa Guru Pad Padma Srila Gaurkishadas Babaji Maharaj. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that they are speaking that today is the disappearance day of my Paramahansa Gurudev, Srila Gaurkishadas Babaji Maharaj. But I think today is the appearance day of my Guru Pad Padma. I think today is the actual appearance day of my Guru Pad Padma. Why? Actually, Guru Pad Padma disappeared. My Paramahansa Guru Pad Padma disappeared from this material world. But I find him inside my heart all the time. Actually, if you feel separation, if the feeling of separation is 100% perfect, in that case, Milan can bring you separation, and separation can give you a feeling of Milan, unique thing in Viraha Tattva. I can discuss next day. Today so much vast chapter. Actually, if there is one circle, you see, round, in circumference, from any one point if you start, if you go around and come back to the same point. I mean, disappearance and appearance, actually, appearance, and after that disappearance, come to the same point, round, once, same point, actually. Big problem. Nobody can understand this point. Param Pujyavad Srila Abhinna Guru Padma Sridhar Goswami Maharaj writing Kripaya Hari Kirtana Murti Dharam. When Hari Kirtan took the form of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, when Harikirtan took a nice form of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, I am so full, I couldn't understand. Harikirtan took the form of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. Param Pujyavad Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking, All the 24 hours Prabhupada like to do Harikirtan. All the 24 hours, non-stop, Prabhupada like to do Harikirtan. Param Pujyavad Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking, sometimes some devotees thinking that Prabhupada, if speaking too much, then he become sick. So they took advice from doctor to keep silence. Prabhupada speaking that if I stop my Harikirtan, then I become sick. If I stop my Harikirtan, then I become six. Otherwise, okay, all the time. If some devotee become very, very busy, there is a time for Prabhupada to take prasadam. Prabhupada become very angry. You think, what is the utility of this human life? To do Harikirtan all the time, to all the 24 hours. I cannot waste my time. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. Prabhupada, whenever writing any letter, Siddhanta Saraswati writing, not Bhakti. Prabhupada so humble, never liked to put Bhakti. Only the title, Siddhanta Saraswati. Actually, Param Bhujya Keshav Goswami was speaking that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati means Shuddha Saraswati. There is two kinds of Saraswati. Already you know, those who are hearing Harikatha for a long time, it's not new to you. One is Shuddha Saraswati, another is Vidha Saraswati. Vidya Saraswati taking control over this material world, imparting knowledge, giving knowledge, material knowledge. But Shuddha Saraswati always busy with Shuddha Gyan, knowledge, pure knowledge. You can see that in Mahamaya and Jogamaya. Jogamaya is there in transcendental realm, Jogamaya, and shadow is Mahamaya. Shadow is Mahamaya taking control over this material world of the time. But actually, Jogamaya is the eternal potency of Sri Krishna. Somebody asking, what do you mean by Maya? We like to get a clear answer to this point. What do you mean by Maya? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, the eternal potency of Bhagavan Sri Krishna is the only Shakti, main Shakti. Except that Shakti, it seems that another Shakti is there in this material world. But actually it is shadow. That Shakti cannot lose his existence if that original Shakti is not there. Follow what I say. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that eternal potency of Bhagavan Sri Krishna is Jogamaya. And if at all, if you think that there is another Shakti in this material world, if that Shakti is not there, then that this Shakti is vanished. You cannot find. That Shakti is Maya Shakti. That Shakti is Maya Shakti. If that Jogamaya is not there, you cannot find this Shakti. I mean, shadow of that Shakti. Similar way, Shuddha Saraswati is the internal potency, internal Sangvit. And from there, we can get a shadow, reflection of that Shakti, by which all these material people, they are overwhelmed. They are surprised, always they are bewildered, busy, all the time. They are busy, always busy to collect some material education, knowledge. Actually, that is done by Vidya Saraswati. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in his kirtan sometime wrote Saraswati Krishna Priya Krishna Bhakti Taharahiya Binodero Seisha Vaibhav. You can remember. Bhaktivinoda Thakur sometime wrote. Nobody could understand what is the meaning. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to unveil this secrecy in front of us. Saraswati Krishna Priya Krishna Bhakti Taharahiya Binodero Seisha Vaibhav. It is in Bengali. You should learn Bengali. Then you can get the taste. Very. Paramvija Kesha Goswami speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give us clear answer to this point. Very secret point. Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati, Siddhanta Saraswati, Eda Shuddha Saraswati. Came in the form of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati. Otherwise, Bhaktivinoda Thakur cannot write this. Saraswati Krishna Priya. Who Saraswati? Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Krishna Priya. Krishna Bhakti Taharhiya. Full embodiment of Bhakti. Nothing else. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur feeling very proud to express this thing. That is my vaibhav, binodara seisha vaibhav. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami came in this material world to give us exact answer of bhakti, accurate answer, shuddha, pure bhakti. And you already know regarding Nam Tattva, you can remember, sometime I discussed, you already know. Abhinnatvat nam naminu. The transcendental Harinam and Hari, there is no gapping. Harinam means implying exactly Hari. There is no gapping. In this material world, if you call anybody, if that man is not here, he cannot respond. Where he is not there. You are calling here, he cannot respond. Suppose you are shouting, water, water, I need water. You are shouting, but you cannot find water. When you are speaking water, water cannot come in front of you. Water, the object, is totally different from the name. Totally different. It's a big gapping of Maya. But there is no such gapping between Krishna's name and Krishna himself. There's no gapping. Kali Kale Naam Rupi Krishna Avatar. In Kali Kal, Krishna coming in the form of incarnation of Naam. What to speak about Krishna Naam, Bhagavatam also. Sukadev Goswami already told, Srimad Bhagavatam, He Rajan, Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishna Evahi, no other than Krishna. Krishna Eva means affirmative. Krishna Himself, in the form of sound, incarnation as Bhagavatam. There is no gapping. Krishna Himself came. Actually, point is that when we speak Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, with this name Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Himself present. Provided you are sincere, you are pure enough to utter this name from heart. I can give one example to prove this point. Maybe you cannot believe. If I saw Prabhupada, then I can find Prabhupada present here. You cannot see. Krishna has his own commitment. Madbhakta yatra gayanti tatva tishtami narada. You can remember. It's the commitment. I can stay there when my devotee is singing my glory, I mean, Harinam, Kirtan, Harikatha. Be sure I am present there. But you cannot see. You can see? You cannot see. But Prabhupada can see. When Prabhupada doing Harikatha, Harikirtan, Prabhupada can clearly see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there. While doing Harinam, Prabhupada can see Panchatattva coming here, breathing. There should be same level. I told you, na? The object of worship, who is worshipping, and the procedure worship should be in one level. Then you can get result, scientific result. Otherwise, some gapping of Maya, you cannot get exact result. Doing bhajan means to get perfection. What do you mean by bhajan? Bhajan means to attain perfection up to that level. So that you can get everything, you will see everything. So, when Parampriya Bhakti, actually when, I can give two examples. When Madhavendu Puripad, I can discuss this point next day. When Madhavendu Puripad shouting, Ay Dindyardhanat Mathuranat Kadabalakashi Tadaloku Katram, then be sure Krishna is there. Vrindavan is there. When Madhavendu Puripad shouting, where is Vrindavan, where is Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna, then Krishna himself present there. He can take darshan of Krishna. Totally clear. Parambhaji Bhakti Vidya Madhav Goswami Maharaj. I can give another two examples. Parambhaji Bhakti Vidya Madhav Goswami Abhinna Guru Patpatma went to Assam for preaching of Chaitanya Vani. Extensive preaching going on and number of preachers is very limited. Especially Prabhupada started preaching in Assam. After that, Prabhupada Madhav Goswami Maharaj did preaching. After that, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj Assam preaching. So, actually, Parambhaja Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami took decision to make his stream two part. One part can go and do Sankirtan here, another I can go there. Follow. Make his own team divide into two parts. One team going there, another team going, Paramya Madhav Goswami himself going Assam, another place. Not so far, but Kirtan, Sankirtan going on. In the meantime, some Mayavadi, maybe they are Mayavadi actually. They come and attract the preaching party. And break their head, everything, blood, actually, big fighting. Unnecessarily, they beat all devotees, they become senseless, some break their head, and all preaching stop there. Then immediately one man running there to give information to Gurudev, Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami, who is preaching there in another place, not so far. Informing Gurudev, they actually are preaching party. Actually, some team came, hooligan. They started beating, they break their head, you know, all unconscious. They all preaching, stop actually. Many body injured actually, they are deadly injured. Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami not speaking anything. Not speaking anything. Only stop his Harikatha and speak Ha Krishna. Only this word. Only single word. Ha Krishna. More than sufficient. Only this much he cry and speak. Ha Krishna. That night time, that day night time, mad elephant came and crashed all their house, those who took part in that attack. Smash there, all small children, wife, smash everything. Smashed. Oh! And gone. That day, those who took part in this attack, who wanted to attack the Pichu, they could understand. They could understand. From then onward, they never wanted to attack preaching party. Like same thing, Kaji, you know, here Kaji. Nishingadev coming and they stop. Another example, Ha Prabhupada, Ha Krishna, Madhava Goswami told this much. Another example, one couple took Harinam, Harinam and initiation from Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. But that husband, with bad association, leave everything. Wife still doing bhajan today, but the man doing all rubbish, just like hooligan. Doing all rubbish thing, bad association, evil association, yeah, become drunkard, you know, playing card, this, that, all rubbish. Me eating meat. And by chance, the japamala was there with wife. He leave everything. Not doing in japa, nothing, he leave everything. One day he feel very sick. He was about to leave his body. So sick. Like Ajamil. Leaving his body. Almost. Crying and going to leave his body. And repenting for his past activities. In the meantime, he find our Yamaduta coming to arrest him. Ah, dangerous looking, like dragon. He find Yamaduta come to catch him. He look at the Yamaduta and started crying. Ah, Prabhupada! Save me! Only this much. Prabhupada, save me! Only this thing. Come out of his mouth. Only this, one time. Bas. Immediately. He find Prabhupada coming. Yamaduta gone back. Prabhupada rescue him. After that, when he is feeling quite okay, he get up and find everything vanish. But shouting, where is my japmala? Where is my japmala? I like to get my japmala. Bring, bring. To wife. Wife immediately bring japmala, give to him. And up to last day of his life, he went on doing japa. When it was asked to him, what you saw? Why you shout? But I saw Yamaduta came. And when I shout, Prabhupada, Prabhupada. I find Prabhupada already came. Rescue me. He is called Sadguru. I already told. Sadguru has his eternal existence there. What does it mean? What I wanted to prove by this example? Prabhupada this word and Prabhupada there is no difference. Krishna, Krishna's dham, name, lila, total paraphernalia, anything. There's no gapping. Follow. If I cry with Lalita, if I am pure enough, then Lalita is present. There's no gapping. This I wanted. Parambhaja Kesha Goswami Maharaj wanted to prove this thing. Big thing. So, the point I started with is actually Viraha Tattva. I can discuss next day clearly about Viraha Tattva. Today also, we find Prabhupada is not there with us in this material planet. But be sure, if you follow Prabhupada in toto, clearly all the time, then you can find Prabhupada is there all the time to save you. All the time Prabhupada is there to save you. You can find. Gaudiya Math is equal to Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. All we got from Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. All in form. I told you before, while discussing about Varnashram Tattva, you can remember, Bhaktivinoda Thakur clearly speaking, declaring that Bimala Prasad is sent by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to establish Dvaita Varnashram. To establish Dvaita Varnashram, to establish pure Siddhanta, to establish Dham Parikrama method, procedure by which innumerous people can get some benefit, actual benefit. So, by the desire of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Prabhupada started Dham Parikram. Actually, Dham Parikram first started by Nityananda, Jiva Goswami Pad. After that, Ishan Thakur, with Ishan Thakur, Narottam Thakur. This way, the procedure of Dham Parikram is big thing. Dham Parikrama is such a thing, is unique thing, by which innumerous people can get some benefit. This procedure is very high class procedure. Bonded soul usually cannot do nam properly. Cannot think about Krishna, have some gaping eyes. But somehow, if they can have a chance to do parikram, dham parikram, because dham is more and more merciful. Dham is more and more merciful. You can remember, when Jagai Madai, enjoying full kripa from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Jagai Madai, still Jagai Mada is speaking, if you, Prabhu, if you can give seva, then we can understand that you forgive us. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving service, nice service, but cleaning of dham, ghat, Madai ghat. Still today you can find Madai ghat. If you go on cleaning dhamma, even you can remember I speak about Ashatthama. Ashatthama doing big apparat, great offense. He never can be excused. He killed Vaishnava. Ashatthama doing big offense. Even Duryodhana was not satisfied with Ashatthama. When Ashatthama came with five cutted heads of five Panchapandava, there song, five songs, cut at head, collected and bring. Duryodhana was not happy. Even Duryodhana was not happy. Why? What use? Why you cut? So Ashatthama cannot expect that he can get excuse. By no means. Bhagavan Sri Krishna not at all ready to excuse. Not only that, he, immediately after doing that kind of offense, he got the body of ghost, you know, which bad smell coming. Like one dead body lying for 10 days, what happens? Bad smell? Same smell coming from the body of Ashatthama. Within two, three kilometers, nobody can come. So bad smell. Pisach. In Bengali, Sanskrit, we say Pisach Joni. He become ghost. Ghost mean? Not that. You know, we say Pisach. His body becomes so, you know, sinful. After that, some sadhu, I mean rishi, advised him. You cannot get any kind of excuse from Krishna. Don't approach Krishna. So what I can do then? You can go to Vrindavan and do dham seva. Clean and do seva there every day. Continuously, someday you can be excused. Someday you can be excused. That Asatthama still today doing bhajan there in Pisaigaon, one village there in Vrindavan, Nandagaon. From Nandagaon you have to go long, 4-5 kilometers enter. I've been there. It's called Pisaigaon. Asatthama is still there doing bhajan to get excuse. Because he is going to get special seva next manantar. Not is doing bhajan. Asatthama. So you see, this way, you see, Prabhupada and the name of Prabhupada is not different, non-different. Or by the instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by the desire of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada started all this thing, dham parikram. Any ignorant people coming to dham, doing some parikram, can get some benefit. Dham is so merciful. So, by the desire of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada started dham parikram, specially Gaur dham parikram. Vrindavan dham parikram also Prabhupada started. After that, Keshav Goswami had done, started, Paramya Madhav Goswami Maharaj done. Especially this Gaur dham parikram started. And Daiva Varnasama, I already told you, it was established specially, scientific procedure. Daiva Varnasama. Prabhupada wanted to prove scientifically that Daiva Varnasama is perfect. If you break, then the whole system can break down. You see the situation at present. And about Siddhanta. Parampuja Keshav Goswami is speaking, oh, I heard from Guru Varga, Paramesidhar Goswami Maharaj. You cannot find this kind of fine judgment about any Siddhanta, fine Siddhanta. This kind of fine Siddhanta you cannot expect from anywhere, except Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. In the year of 1914, in the month of Ashar, Ashar means, you know, Ratha Yatra month, Bhaktivinoda Thakur leaving his body. Before leaving body, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. Externally we can see Bhaktivinoda Thakur is physically unfit. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying because there is big fighting going on between Smartha Brahman and Vaishnava. They want to prove that Brahman is more then Vaishnav, they want to prove, and actually Vaishnavas, they feel disgusted, feeling, because how they can fight. So there should be one concrete solution, perfect solution, whom to invite. Then ultimately, one big congregation, Bit Sabha, was there in Baligai, some place in Midnapur. Baligai, there. That big sabha was presided over by Vishambharananda Dev Goswami, the then Acharya, in the line of who? Samananda Parivar. Be careful, Baladev Vidya Goswami is also there in the line of Samananda Parivar. Vishambharananda Dev Goswami was there. That sabha was presided over by him. He took decision that Bimala Prasad Saraswati should explain in front of all of us about this point, sensory point. to stop fighting. We want to know Siddhanta. Whereas Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami told already that in my whole life I have never seen such a great personality who is totally versed in Sata Sandarbha and Veda. About whom? About Vishwambaranadis. In my whole life I have never seen such a great personality who is totally versed in Sata Sandarbha Veda. His name is Vishwambaranadis. That Vishwambaranadis Goswami took decision that Bimala Saraswati to speak in front of all public. He gave responsibility. Then Prabhupada started speaking. Brahman Vaishnav. One book was published. Brahman Vaishnav. Big book. Prabhupada started speaking one by one. For 3-4 days. All fighting stopped. All smart Brahman, they fly. Some of them wanted to take shelter unto a lotus feet of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami. And in the Sabha, one big, personality, he doing open announcement, Prabhupada, if you are ready to give initiation, then most of them like to take initiation from you. Though they are sometimes taking tea, they like to take diksha from you. Prabhupada speaking, I don't like to give diksha to anybody. I am less interested to give diksha. They all like to take diksha from you. I am less interested to give diksha to him. Only responsibility is there with me to solve this problem solved. The moment problem is solved, all thousands of people, they are shouting, Jai Prabhupada. They are all running to take dust particle from the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Big mammoth gathering, all running. Then Vishwambaranadi Dev Goswami took decision, it's a big problem. If those population coming and, who can control? Big mammoth gathering. Then immediately he got one big pot. At the time of Bhandara, when we keep dal, sabji, paramanna, big. Put one big pot. And put the lotus feet of Prabhupada there. Immediately asked, hey, bring water, immediately. Then, bucket after bucket, putting water, pulling the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Don't touch Prabhupada. Then all of them, those people coming, take one drop of water from that pot. It is written there, within short period of time, all charanamrita vanish. Within short period of time, all charanamrita finish. Weak. It's Mahapurus, they actually, what to speak? When Bhaktivinoda Thakur took decision to go away from this material world, not in the year of 1914, before that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur expressing unfit lila, paralytic person, almost, cannot move. Bimalabhasa Saraswati approaching Bhaktivinoda Thakur and crying, Thakur, nobody is there. Actually, I request you to stay more. I request you to stay more. Follow here in this material world. Don't leave us so quickly. Then immediately, what to speak? Within short period of time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur expressing good lila. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was about to leave this world when Prabhupada crying, Thakur, don't go now. To carry out your order, I need your help. Please stay for some time more. This is my request. From then onward, Bhaktivinoda Thakur become fit. this way. The Acharyaship of Prabhupada is unique. Many times I am shouting in Vrindavan, in front of all devotees. Unique Acharyaship of Prabhupada. In the history of this human society, nobody can point out such a super personality, such Acharya. Maybe Ramanujacharya coming, Madhvacharya coming. Okay, they are all big. But such a personality like Prabhupada is rare, cannot find. Many times I told. It's not possible. Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, they are giving us a lot of things. I am big thing. Nimmakacharya, they are all big, big Acharya. But still, the Acharyaship of Prabhupada is unique, unparalleled, unbeaten. Unanimously, everybody bound to confess this point. I am not forcefully speaking. I am not biased. 100% perfect. This kind of Acharyaship is rare. And when Prabhupada started acting as Acharya, all Acharyaship in this world become very weak. They discovered themselves very weak. In front of the Acharyaship of Prabhupada, all Acharyaship that time was proved to be failure, false. Proved to be failure and false. False Acharyaship. Because Prabhupada Acharyaship of Prabhupada is 100% perfect. You can remember one Siddhanto I discussed before. Anybody in Gaudiya Sampradaya, anybody in Gaudiya Sampradaya speaking any Siddhanta should be tested by whom? Sarv Goswami. Follow what I say. Like you go to goldsmith shop with some gold. They have one kind of special stone. With that stone, they can rub this gold and speak. This is this up to 22 carat or 20 carat. They can speak. They can just, you know, koshti pathor is called koshti pathor, special black stone. And in Hindi we see kasauti. Bengali speak koshti pathor. Special black type of. If you rub, then you can see the purity of gold. So it is the Siddhanta. We find from our Guru Varga, any Gauriya Sampradaya, anybody speaking any Siddhanta, anything he can speak, but that should be tested by Sarup Gosai. If Sarup Gosai approve it, then we can accept it. If it is not approved by Sarup Gosai, we cannot accept it. That's the main thing. How you speak this way, Maharaj? Yes, I am not speaking. A total responsibility of Gauriya Sampradaya was entrusted, given to Sarup Gosai. I already told the case. Also, you can remember in Gaur Lila, Gaur Purnima coming, I can go on discussing more and more detail about Gauranga Mahaprabhu's teachings and about secret bhajan, Rupanuga, Raganuga bhajan. You can remember some kavi poet came who wrote something about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Jagannath. He wanted to read in front of Jagannath. You can remember. But it was the usual system set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Anybody coming with any writing, anything, should be tested by Sarup Goswami, then you can allow him to come in front of me. Because Siddhanta Virod, Rasabhas, Sunite Prabhurai Krodh. Prabhu become very angry. If find any fault there, Rasabhas, you know? Opposite Ras. Just intersect. Prabhupada, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very angry. Like Madhuras and Basalaras cutting. Prabhupada, Mahaprabhu become very angry. That's why Krishna's Kavita Goswami writing, Rasavas Siddhanta Virod Sunite Prabhur Hai Kroth. Prabhupada become very angry. Siddhanta Virod and if Rasavas inter, cross connection of opposite roads. It's very bad. Prabhupada never allow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never allow. So that time you see, Prakita Kavi started reading in front of Sarup Gosai. After reading one or two line only. After reading one or two line, Sarup Gosai became very angry. Hey, stop! Foolish. Material Kavi. You are poet? Foolish idiot. And he become, you know, very frightened and shrugging his head. Very shame. He was very ashamed. Speaking, you are doing aparad both unto the lotus feet of Jagannath and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Jagannath are the same. Same. One and the same. Still you are doing aparad. After that, Sarup Gosai giving advice with some consolating mood, giving consolation. Jao Bhagavat Paro Vaishnava Sthane, Ekanto Ashray Karo Vaishnava Charane. Go! And first try to know all Siddhanta from a pure Vaishnava. Don't run here and there. Jao Bhagavat Paro Vaishnava Sthane. You can go. Approach a pure Vaishnava to know all details about Bhagavatam Siddhanta. And you will have to take shelter unto the lotus feet of here, pure Vaishnava, wholeheartedly. Then you can know what is Gaudiya Siddhanta, perfect Siddhanta, pure. You have your writing power. That doesn't mean you are a big Kavi. What to speak about him? Ballavacharya himself wrote some commentary on Bhagavatam and speaking with, you know, puffed up mood. I have written one commentary on Bhagavatam. I cannot accept the Siddhanta of Siddha Saipat. Please, if you can hear me, Prabhupada become, I mean, Gauranga Mahaprabhu become very angry. Sami nahi mane tare vesha madde goni. He is a pros who is not going to obey his husband. Is a pros. I don't like to hear. Got fitting answer from Prabhupada. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never liked to approve this kind of Siddhanta Virod, Rasabhas, Maryada Langhan. Maryada Langhan mean you have some honor. If some new devotee like to break your honor, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can never. At present you cannot find any system, all break down. At the time of Prabhupada, nobody can break any system. Even you like to take prasadam in line, you'll have to sit in line, one by one. You cannot break. But at present there is no system, nothing. So at the time of Prabhupada started, you know, preaching. You already know how Prabhupada started preaching. I already told many times, when Prabhupada started Satakati Nam Yagya, 100 crore Nam Yagya, then all Guru Vargam Panchadatta coming. Go ahead, do preaching. Prabhupada, I have no manpower, money power, how I can preach? Panchadatta and Guru Vargam speak, all coming in behind you, we are all sending you, you go on preaching. Then onward preaching started, big preaching. Preaching started. Actually, you can find that Gaur Kishwara Das Babaji Maharaj giving standing instruction in front of Amar Prabhu. Prabhupada. My Prabhu, don't go to Kali's Brahmanda. Don't make any disciple. No, never do any bad association. Asasanga korivenna. Apni kokhono shishyo banaivenna. Apni kokhono Kali's Brahmanda jaivenna in Bengali. My Prabhu, don't go to Kali's Brahmanda. Kali's Brahmanda. Don't try to make any disciple. My Prabhu, don't go for bad association. Always be careful about bad association, evil association. By externally we can find all opposite done by Prabhupada. Right? Prabhupada making thousands of disciples. Narottama Thakur also? When Lokanath Goswami doing solitary bhajan, never liked to make any disciple, Lokanath Goswami was bound to give instruction to Narottama Thakur. Bound to give. He was bound to give. No way. So merciful attitude he developed for Narottama Thakur, he was bound to do. His heart totally melted to see that kind of seva. He is the son of a king doing this kind of seva. Oh, you can kick me, you can throw me, but I am not going to leave you. Prabhu, I am not going to leave you. You give me, save me, you give me diksha or not, that's up to you. Lokanath Goswami was bound to give diksha. Lokanath Goswami was bound to give diksha. That Lokanath Goswami doing solitary bhajan. Radha, Vinod Bihari in his jola, you know, one packet, bag. Inside that, Jugal Sarkar there inside his packet. Get out, do worship, doing seva, after that put. Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj also. My Guru Maharaj is saying, someday we are going through Bardhaman to attend one function, big festival there, Vaishnava function. We find Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj there. We find Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj under a banyan tree, doing all kirtan, this, that. We all paid underbath. Babaji Maharaj, ho ho. In Dhaka, Bengali, some crude Bengali. He used to speak crude Bengali, you know, Bangladeshi people speaking. They're speaking very nicely. When they fight with each other, you cannot know what they're speaking. Though you understand Bengali, you cannot understand. So complicated their language. So complicated. My Guru Maharaj speaking, all, you know, your Guru Varga, I mean, all Godbhava request, Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj, can you take the trouble to attend that function? Will everybody like to see you? Ha ha, Jammu, Jammu. Yes, I can go. No problem. Speaking. He's speaking, yes. After that, when we all gone, he forget it. Guru Maharaj used to say, Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj, suppose going through any place, Gaunita there, in Chola, packet. Whenever he find any banyan tree, it's Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj. Then started doing seva. It's Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj. Nice, started. Oh, I am very happy. Started dancing, singing. Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj. I find Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj here. So nice place. All banyan tree, in his opinion, Bhaktisiddhanta. Started. Same thing with Gaurakeshwar Babaji Maharaj. Some small naughty boy is coming and throwing stone to Bhaktisiddhanta. Gaurakeshwar Babaji Maharaj. You are throwing stone to me? I am going to lodge a complaint with Jasodamma. You are throwing stone to me? Wait, I am going to Jasodamma. You see the darshan. You can cry if you can understand their heart. You can go on crying. How soft! They always think we are in Vrindavan. Loknath Goswami path not at all ready to make any disciple. Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj not at all ready to make any disciple. Bhagavan Das Babaji Maharaj not at all ready to make any disciple. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj somehow he was bound to give initiation to one or two or three, four maybe. But they are doing all nonsense. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur came to solve that problem. They are speaking, Babaji Maharaj asking us to go and work in field to grow sabji. We are coming here to do Harinam. Babaji was speaking, go to field and grow sabji. Why? We are coming from home to grow sabji here in field? Bhaktivinoda Thakur said, it is the instruction of Babaji Maharaj. You will have to go and grow sabji. Your Harinam is Nam Aparad. Go! Go! You're doing all rubbish. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving punishment to one of them, one or two. You go, take, you beg for pardon from Babaji Maharaj and go. Travel some pilgrimage and then come back. You're doing big aparad. What I mean to say, whereas Loknath Goswami Pad not at all ready to give any initiation, whereas Narottama Thakur initiating thousands of people. Follow my point. Narottama Thakur initiating thousands of people. Shyamananda Prabhu initiating thousands of people. Srinivasajo initiating thousands of people. Whereas they are Sikha Guru, Jiva Goswami Pad not giving initiation. Huh? You cannot find. But they are giving. Gaudidas Pandit, the Guru Devab, Shyamananda Prabhu, not giving assistance. Giving assistance a little, also. But whereas they, giving initiation. Thousands of people. Apparently it seems contradictory. I like to solve this problem. That's why I raised this point, wanted to speak this point. Apparently you can find Prabhupada going to violate all the instruction given by Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Follow? But Prabhupada wanted to prove that I never break the instruction of my Gurudev. I never wanted to break. I never make disciple. You make thousands of disciples? No. I never make any disciple. I make them Guru. Huh? Guru? Yes. They are all my Guru. They are all my friends giving me opportunity to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wholeheartedly and fully. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, you see, this mango tree is so much mango. I am alone. How much fruits I can get down and distribute? You all take part in the distribution. I am going to distribute. Prema phal, prema phal. So I am requesting you all come and take, you know, help me. This way, Prabhupada speaking, I never initiated anybody. A Paramahansa Gurudev, a Sadguru, never make any disciple. Always making Guru. They are all my friends. Always keeping close watch on my character and activities so that I cannot make any single mistake. Follow. Prabhupada speaking, they are not my disciple. They are all my Guru Varga, Shiksha Guru. They are keeping a close watch on my activities, on my character, so that I cannot make any single mistake. Oh, nice. Prabhupada speaking, I never go to Kali Brahmanda. You go to Calcutta, Kali Brahmanda? No, I never go to Calcutta. I go to Gaudiya Math. Gaudiya Math is the premise, a spot, a place, which you can speak Vrindavan. Vrindavan is equal to Gauriyamat. Gauriyamat is equal to Vrindavan. Dibyat Vrindaranya Kalpadrumado Simatnaga Singhasanastho Sri Sri Radha Sri Govindadevo Peshalibi Sabhamanusa. That is called Vrindavan. Ripa Goswami discovered this Yogapit Seva that seva again freshly discovered by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So I never go to Kolkata. Who told? You go to Calcutta? No. I go to Gaudiya Mission, Gaudiya Mat. Gaudiya Mat is Vrindavan. Gaudiya Mat is Vrindavan. Why you go? To carry out the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I never wanted to go. I took vow to do bhajan and leave my body, do a crore, harinam. But they coming and giving instruction to me what to do. You are going to Calcutta, new people coming in front of you, so many material people, so bad association, evil association. No. I never do evil association. Popa speaking, my Guru Pad Padma Paramahansa Sreshto Srila Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj giving me excellent association, so high association. I am enjoying so high association that I never feel disturbed when I go to Calcutta. In front of all material people, never I feel disturbed. Because my Guru Maharaj is giving me high association, excellent association. You cannot imagine. After that, I am not feeling any taste to go for evil association. I am not feeling any taste to go for evil association. Detested. My Guru Padmada Paramahansa Sastra Srila Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj giving me so excellent association, so high association. It is not possible for me to go for evil association. It's not possible. All the time Gurudev is there with me. I feel Gurudev is there. Yes. Viraha Tattva next day also I can. Today also Viraha Tattva. Siddhanta Tattva. One day, Srila Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj heard that Bimala Prasad Saraswati from Mayapur, Navadip, this Mayapur, going that side of river because somebody for long time inviting Bimala Prasad Saraswati, please come and speak Harikatha here for some time. For long time they speak, well, I can go that day. Prabhupada going and sitting in Vyasasan and started speaking Harikatha. That was winter season, like this, Paush Mas. While speaking Harikatha and glorifying about his own Gurudev Paramahansa Sastra Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, is giving answer to those demonic character of people. What is the address of your Gurudev? What is the address of your Gurudev? Prabhupada very smartly speaking. Actually, permanent address of my Guru Padma, Paramahansa Sastra Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, is the lotus feet of Radharani. Is the permanent address. But at present, you can discover that he is doing bhajan in Kulia. The kind of detachment, renunciation, vairagya, we can just compare that kind of vairagya with Roganatha Goswami, this kind of speaking Prabhupada. Suddenly Prabhupada opened his eyes and find Gurudev sitting in the midst of audience with, kambal. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj hearing Harikatha from Prabhupada. All common people sitting, Gaur Kishore Babaji coming and sitting. Suddenly Prabhupada opened his eyes and find Gurudev sitting there. Oh! Immediately when speaking about Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, Gaur Kishore Babaji come up and with chadar, then go. You see the humble attitude of Vaishnava. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj crying and leave this place. He is coming to attend the Harikatha of Amar Prabhu. Gaur Kishore Babaji always used to seek Amar Prabhu. Yeah, my Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj wanted to cheat Prabhupada, but couldn't do it. So perfection, so Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj entering in the latrine to deceive, to cheat common people. They are coming disturbing. Maharaj, bless me, bless me. Maharaj entering into Latin and doing Harinam. Somebody coming, Mahima, where? Actually in Latin. For a long time waiting, they gone. They're not coming out. Prabhupada got information. Oh. Then one day Bimala Prasad going, crossing the river, Ganga, and going to get the darshan of the lotus feet of Gaurakishore Bhajman, Gurudev. Then I was, where is Gurudev? Actually, Gurudev in Latin. Latin? Yes, in Latin. For a long time, not coming out. Prabhupada couldn't understand the leela of Gaurakishore Bhajman. Yeah, approaching the place of Latin and shouting. Babaji Maharaj, you also like to cheat me? You also like to cheat me? Eh? I am your, you know, servant, Bimala Prasad. Immediately open the door. Oh, you are coming, my Prabhu. Come, 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 come. Then come and sitting in one place, very nicely. So you see the leela of Mahapurush. So elevated, they like to pass away those material people. But where Prabhupada? Prabhupada cannot pass away. Because it is the total responsibility on Prabhupada to save the whole world. To be frank, the whole responsibility on Prabhupada. That's why Prabhupada cannot fly. Even Bhaktivinoda Thakur took decision to go to Vrindavan, Radhakunda and do solitary bhajan. Tarakeshwar, one Mahadev in Hugli, in here. Night time came, for official job, been there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur went there. Night time, Mahadev coming, Shankar. Hey, you took decision to leave this place and go to Vrindavan to do solitary bhajan? What about this Gaurdham, a secret Vrindavan? Who can do this seva? Bhaktivinoda Thakur get up. Oh, is the instruction of Tarkeshwar Mahadev. He's Sadasiv actually. Material people, they don't know. They think, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur took decision. No, Tarkeshwar actually giving instruction. Don't go, it is your responsibility. That's why, Prabhupada speaking, the name of Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Nodia Prakash. Name of Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Nodia Prakash. Though Bhaktivinoda Thakur started this magazine, Nodia Prakash Patrika, but we can say personally, we can say, he is Nodia Prakash. Because Nodia and Nodia Vihari Hari Gaurango was totally exposed in front of all whole world. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur was the first person, he was the first person to speak all about Gaudiya Darshan in front of foreign people. Chaitanya Vani, in front of foreign people. He was the first person to speak in Bengali, Hindi, Sanskrit, follow, Hindi also. Hindi, Bengali, Sanskrit, Uriya,
English,
Urdu. 7-8 language Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur first started speaking in front of all educated people. First Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In front of all, you know. This way actually, you see, Prabhupada was given total responsibility by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Go. Pithivide asiyato nagaradi gram sarvatva prachar khaiva murnam. Oh, each and every society and village, very soon you can find all my name, I am chanting going on. Hare Krishna, Jai Gaur. You can find. Today is the situation. First, Prabhupada took decision to stay in Mayapur, here, not going inside. After that, what happens? Kunja Bihari Vidyabhushan. You know Kunja Bihari Vidyabhushan? Bhakti Vilas Tithu Goswami Maharaj. Kunja Bihari Vidyabhushan. Some previous relation with Prabhupada. He just discovered this relation. Then Kunja Bihari Vidyabhushan arranged preaching in Calcutta. Prabhupada speaking, I cannot go. Prabhupada, you will have to go. The reason for why you have come here in this material world, you will have to do.
Otherwise, why you are coming here? You will have to go. Forcefully take Prabhupada. In Calcutta, on rent, they take one room. His Gaudiya mission was first started in Calcutta. Number one, Ulta Dengi Junction. First, Gaudiya mission started. Nobody there. Only one broken chair and table. Broken chair and table, wooden. Prabhupada started reading and writing. And evening time, one class for 2 hours. Oh, many devotees coming. My Guru Padma Sira Bhakti Pumapur also have had the chance to attend Prabhupada there in Uttaradhan Junction. They are all Nitya Parikar. I already told Nitya Parikar how you can, everybody can fight. Oh, my father took Harinam from Prabhupada. He took Dikha from Prabhupada. So he is the eternal person. I told no. Not that. How you can understand that he is the eternal person of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? How we can understand Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, the eternal Parshad? How you can understand? Sri Chaitanya Manavishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. All the desires of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Siddhanta, everything were totally implemented by whom? Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Kesav Goswami, Bhavanga, Sab, Bhakti Pram, Pudhi Goswami Maharaj. Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Sai Maharadev, then you can understand. Otherwise not. If Prabhupada coming and going with his all eternal prasad, what use? Suppose if I going to accept your Siddhanta, all those who took Harinam and Diksha from Prabhupada, they are eternal prasad. I mean, how you can make this Siddhanta? That Prabhupada coming with all his eternal prasad and going away. What use? Preaching not done. Huh? Why Prabhupada came? To deliver people? You cannot. It's not possible. Potitoddharanekritoveshajatim. This sloka praman. To deliver all fallen soul, Prabhupada took sannyas. Like Ramanujacharya. Ramanujacharya took sannyas from his Gurudev, Jamunacharya. Picture, Jamun Muni. Same, Prabhupada took sannyas from the picture of Gaukishar Babaji Maharaj. Everybody criticizing. You have no right to speak about that. Because 8 kind of deity approved. Out of that also I can discuss someday. Picture is also. Photo. Chabi. Also approved. Provided you have your strong feeling that picture is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What problem in it? Photo. Can do. Let's just like Ramanujacharya, he took sannyas. But first, you see, Kunjoda took him forcefully. You will have to go to Calcutta. He started speaking about Chaitanya Vani. Then day by day, thousands of people coming to attain the Harikatha Prabhupada. They are getting great inspiration. I already told you, until and unless we can find a firing example in front of us, bonded soul cannot get inspiration. Follow myself. Until and unless we can find a firing example in front of us, we cannot get inspiration to do bhajan. Why so many devotees, they cannot get power to do bhajan? Why? This is a secrecy, actually. So, Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, and thousands of, educated people coming to attend the Harikatha of Prabhupada. Rapidly, multiple way. One people attending Harikatha, next day he is speaking to 4 people, four five people speaking to 10, 12 people, this way, all multiple way, preaching down. One thing I was shouting in the Sabha of Parampuja Siddhar Goswami, Parampuja Santa Goswami Maharaj's disappearance day. I was shouting like dog. Shouting like dog. That nobody can stop me. If it is the desire of Nityananda to do something concrete by me, nobody can stop me. Prabhupada story, if everybody can go against me, whole world, even Prabhupada speaking, if the whole world going against me, if the whole world going against me, but still I never fear. I am going to stand under the lotus, you know, feet of my Guru Padma and sing about the same, sing the glories of the about the absolute truth. I am not going to change even a single word. Whole world going against me, so I am not going to change my Siddhanta. I am not going to change my Siddhanta. I am speaking same thing. If the whole world going against me, they can go. But I cannot change my Siddhanta. That's why last time when Prabhupada going to leave body, crying and speaking, I know. I was bound to give pain to so many people. I know I was bound to put you all in trouble to do exact Harivajan, Niskapat Harivajan, flawless Harivajan. I was bound to speak all harsh. I was bound to speak all strong Siddhanta. Not to put you in trouble. It was not my motive to put you in trouble, to give you pain. I wanted to see that you going to do actual Harivajan. Last time when Prabhupada going away, also Prabhupada crying, speaking, you all promised me to do exact Harivajan. Now you are going to cheat me. Don't do it. You commitment, which is your commitment, you told me that you are going to do exact Harivajan. But now you are going to cheat me. It's not good. You'll have to do exact Harivajan. You promised me that you are going to do Harivajan, but you are not doing exact Harivajan. It's not good. You will have to do Harivajan. Prabhupada never liked to change decision. Prabhupada's Siddhanta, any Siddhanta of Prabhupada is like Himalayan mountain, Himalaya. Never Prabhupada going to change his Siddhanta. You cannot point out even one instant when Prabhupada withdraw his Siddhanta. Never. When I speak forever. A Sadguru, a Sadvaishnava, you see, when some speech coming out of his mouth is permanent. Any Shuddha Vaishnava is speaking, any sound coming, you cannot change. It's Siddhanta, cannot change. So Prabhupada started preaching massive way. Then after that, in the meantime, you see, so many people coming to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Or Nitya Parikar, who? Srila Goswami Maharaj, Srila Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj, Srila Swami Maharaji. Who not? All their eternal parsad. Srila Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, all eternal. Paramahansa Maharaj, Banu Goswami Maharaj, all. One day, Srila Banu Goswami Maharaj asking in front of Prabhupada, very secretly, because Prabhupada was so great personality, nobody can speak in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada one day giving instruction to Srila Banu Goswami Maharaj. You will have to go to Radhakund and open one exhibition there of Kunja. Which Kunja, where? You will have to show exhibition. Giving instruction to whom? Srila Banu Goswami Maharaj. In the meantime, I like to speak this point that Prabhupada was bound to give sannyas. Prabhupada was bound to give Harinam, Diksha, Sannyas so quickly to one or two, three personalities. One is Srila Banu Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Padip Tithugasi Maharaj, Gosai Maharaj, and Srila Vaikhan is Gosai Maharaj. Vaikhan is Gosai Maharaj. Ambapua, South Indian border, there, Vaikhan is Gosai Maharaj. Prabhupada was bound to give. But usually Prabhupada taking 14, 15 years to watch your brahmacharya, your detachment, your, you know, vairagya is perfect or not. Prabhupada, can we allow red cloth to him? No. Let me see more. Prabhupada was not sahajiya. I heard, Maharaj, for 20 years, 22 years, 25 years, following brahmacharya. Still Prabhupada not busy to give sannyas to them. That's why Bhaktivinoda are crying and speaking. If you find the number of, you know, renounce order increasing, it's a plotting of Maya. Bhaktivinoda writing. If you day by day, if you find the number of, you know, brahmacharya and sannyas increasing, then Bhaktivinoda, you must be sure, this is one kind of plotting of Maya. It's not so easy. Specially Prabhupada giving instruction to those who are going to, you know, take renounce order. For them special speech on behalf of Prabhupada. Those who are going to foreign country, those who are going to massive preaching. Prabhupada one day speaking special speech for them. My friends, be careful. My friends, oh my friends, be careful. Before going to foreign country, be careful. They are all advanced in technology and everything. But be sure, those foreign people, they are going to accept you, your Siddhanta, your, you know, Gaurbani, provided you are going to exhibit the same thing. I mean, Acharan. And if you can prove that it is topmost, they are going to accept. You can find thousands of foreign devotees can accept. Now you find. Prabhupada forecast. Prabhupada speaking. Thousands of foreign people, lakhs of foreign people can come. Provided you are perfect. Be sure, you will have to keep hope. With this hope, you will have to go and preach the Chaitanya Vani. And you will have to act upon your speech. What you speak, you will have to obey. Prabhupada begins special address for them, those who are going to foreign country. That Prabhupada, who waiting 20 years, let me see, his vairagya is perfect or not. His vairagya, his detachment is perfect or not. Let me see, watch more. After that, I can think to give red cloth. Red cloth means half sannyas. But now nobody cares. All you can see mismanagement everywhere. At the time of Prabhupada, nobody can speak with Matajis openly without any reason. And now open. With scooter, they are running. Backside. Yes, Kali. Big Kali. Kali is a plotting of Kali. So Prabhupada actually one time, Rabindranath Tagore, you know, heard the name of, who got Gitanjali Prize, writing Gitanjali and got Nobel Prize. He just came back from foreign trip. He was given, awarded with this, you know, this Nobel Prize. Then, and actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada with them, that family, I mean the family of Rabindranath Thakur, had some relation, previous relation. So that's why they come to visit Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So in the meantime, Rabindranath Thakur was there. The Prabhupada, by chance, Prabhupada was also there, Bimala Prasad. Prabhupada asking, what do you think if I send some devotee to foreign country, what do you think? They can come out successful? No, it's impossible. Impossible. They are so material. Not possible. When passing this remark, Rabindranath Tagore, then Prabhupada started speaking Harikatha in front of Rabindranath Tagore. Prabhupada started speaking about Chaitanya Vani. After hearing for 2 hours, Rabindranath Tagore begging for excuse. Excuse me. Excuse me. If such a gigantic personality like you, going to foreign country, any time you can come out successful. I excuse. I beg for pardon. Any time a big personality like you can going to foreign, any time he can come out successful. So you can send. After that, Prabhupada, sending. First, you saw Bhakti, you know, Pratip Tittu Goswami Maharaj. After that, Goswami Maharaj, Bono Maharaj, all they going. Doing massive preaching. After that, late, where Prabhupada gone, then big preaching done by Swami Maharaj. Among common mass. Their preaching was, you know, a high level. That's why rapidly we couldn't see. But actually foundation was made. You will have to confess this point. Somehow foundation was made. Because in the meantime, Lord Anderson came to meet Prabhupada, hearing Harikatha. You can remember. Lord Anderson came, governor of Bengal, came to visit Prabhupada. In Mayapur also came. So preaching going on. Some foundation was there. So after that massive preaching done by Srila Sai Maharaj, very big way. Otherwise it were how possible this kind of, you know. This way you see, now point is that actually Prabhupada wanted to preach throughout the world. So it's almost successful at present. But the way of preaching, the way of preaching, what Prabhupada wanted to, is not the same at present going on. Excuse me. Actually, the way of preaching by Prabhupada was so tough and so high. So you can get result very slowly. But you can get concrete result. I told many times, you can remember, that massive preaching of Krishna was done by Putana, Agasura, Bagasura, Kangsa, massive preaching. Many times we discuss in Jalandhar, here in Puri, massive preaching was done by Agasura, Bagasura, Putana, Kangsa, Shishupal, because that preaching is actually negative preaching. Prabhupada used to speak, a preaching can be done both ways. Be careful. One is negative way, another is positive way. Negative way of preaching is very fast. That's like Putana. Follow. Agasur, Bakasur, Kangsa. That preaching is very fast. Rapidly, whole world can know, oh, there was big attack on this minister or that. Like the same thing, when all Sahaja, they are from Navadip, when give a big attack on Navad Parikrama party, Dham Parikrama party, you can remember. Big attack was there on Navadip Parikrama party. Then Keshav Goswami Maharaj, like Kuresh, the disciple of Ramanujaja, wanted to save Gurudev. Gurudev is already saved. It is one kind of lila. Keshav Goswami I wanted to save. Prabhupada. Like Kuresh. Many devotees were injured very heavily. And in newspaper all came. In newspaper. Oh, they are freshly Jagai Madai, this kind of attack, torture. Attack took place again in Navadip Dham, Parikrama party, in all newspaper, big heading there. Then all devotees took decision to approach Prabhupada to request him So we can go to police station to file a case against those people. Prabhupada said, why? Actually, they attack us, actually. Hari, they are doing big preaching for us. Why? We need thousands of rupees. We don't have money, that much money. Lakhs of rupees we need to spend for this kind of massive preaching in newspaper, radio, actually everywhere going. So if they are going on, they are doing very nice for us. Why not you can take it positive way? A nice preaching done. So they are our friend. That day I told one thing you can remember. All negative thing in adversity, in all negative situation, if you can see positive, that is called Vaikuntha Darshan. I told you that day. What do you mean by Vaikuntha Darshan? In any situation you are put it into, if you can find, you are very fine. Very fine. In the midst of all shouting, attack, everything, if you find calm and quiet, you are feeling you are in Vrindavan. That is called Vaikuntha Darshan. Vaikuntha Darshan is not so easy. Vaikuntha Darshan is not so easy. We can speak. But as and when situation coming, testing done by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we can fail. In the way of your bhajan, countless testing can come. Countless testing. Like in your material education, you go on doing this exam, this exam, this exam, this. After passing, you go up. This kind of countless testing can come. That's why Prabhupada Saraswati has seen, spoken, Bhajan Pad, Iha Kantaka Koti Ruddho. Countless thrown there, nail. No respite. Prabhupada requesting us all, under the guidance of Prabhupada Saraswati Pad. Dante tinakam nidhayo padayor nipatto kakushata etadaham babri. He sadhavo sakalameva vihayo dura chaitanya chanda charani kurutanuragam. Then Prabhupada giving instruction to those devotees who are going to preach Chaitanya Vani. My Prabhu, my friends, be careful. You must remember the third sloka of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sikhastha. Tinadu visunichana dharurvaseshnamani namadana kitanyas. Be careful, Prabhu. Never try to lose your patience. My friends, those who are going for preaching, you'll have to take precautionary measure. Be careful. They are all advanced country. Science and technology, all you can find different kind of thing. Enjoyment there. But you can find, it is nothing. It is nothing. You can take it as granted that all the vaibhav of Krishna, Seva. Prabhupada is giving advice. Whenever you sing anything opposite, anything, you know, adverse situation, you should think, all coming in front of me, it is one kind of testing in front of me. Any kind of enjoyment coming, because in this society, this you are, you know, you like to undergo astuary and finances, but there, you have to do in a very balanced way, yukta vairagya. You have to do very yukta vairagya. If you lose this code of conduct, I mean yukta vairagya, then you can lose yourself. Very fine demarcation. Yukta vairagya. Prapanchikataya vidya hari sambandhe vasnuna mumukshovi parityago vairagyam phalgukathya. Anasakta savishayane jatharaham puyanjata slok. Prabhupada speaking, these two slok you must remember, my friends. Don't forget that it is your only motive. Don't forget this point. The only motive in your life is to satisfy Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Don't forget. The only goal in your life is to satisfy Sankirtanaika Pitaro. Gaur Nityananda. Don't forget this point. If you forget, in course of your bhajan and preaching, so many, you know, lucrative offer can come in front of you. You can lose your patience. Be careful. Oh, my friends, in course of your bhajan, some kamini kanchan can come in a big way. All beautiful ladies can come in front of you. But if you have that kind of darshan, Vaikuntha darshan, then you can come out successful. If you are not having Vaikuntha darshan, darshan of flesh and blood, then you can fall down. Be careful. Be careful. If you have that kind of Vaikuntha darshan, you can preach very nicely in front of all foreign people. Otherwise, big problem. In course of your preaching, in course of your bhajan, kamini kanchan can come in front of a big way. Swami Maharaj, you see, old man, 18 times heart attack. I cannot, if I think I go mad, 18 times heart attack, mild heart attack. Still going. Nothing touching him. Oh, any money coming, anything coming, seva. Who is there? Gaur Govinda Swami Maharaj also. Big. I can pay dandavat to their lotus feet. Oh, so nice. Nothing can touch their heart. Where is Gauranga sitting inside their heart? That's why you can remember, I told you, akarat opi bhedabhyam, stri nam vishayinam opi. Again I can discuss. I touched this point, I mean 1 month ago. In course, I can go on discussing. So, detachment should be perfect. Prabhupada used to speak this. There's a special thing with Prabhupada. Special thing with Prabhupada. Yukta Vairagya. Prabhupada used to say, for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. Let people criticize me. I don't bother. I don't care. For my Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I can come down to any level. That's why for Anderson Sai, we arrange one food from Grand Hotel. Great Distant Hotel. Nobody understands what is the mood of Prabhupada. They go all going against Prabhupada. They cannot understand. Prabhupada having the mood of Radharani. Gopikas. Nobody can understand. The thing I forget to explain. One day, Prabhupada giving instruction to Banagoswami Maharaj, I told 3 or 4% only. They got very immediately. Harinam? Immediately. Dikha? Reto? Sannyas. How possible? Only 3 and 4. Not for all. Whereas Prabhupada waiting 20 years to watch him, his detachment is perfect or not. 10 years, 20 years. Banagoswami Maharaj very secretly approaching, very fearfully, Prabhupada. I have one secret question. What question? I am feeling attraction for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Raganuga Bhajan. Could you give me some advice? Yes. You can come that time, secretly, I can give you. Then Prabhupada give guidance. This way you will have to approach. Sonyam dadasakam, Pai Raghunathdas Goswai, Bilap Kusumanjali. You have to read first. Then you can come to me. What you feel, you can speak. Then further I can give instruction. Follow. Prabhupada is not at all against Raganuga. Be careful about that. Prabhupada is not at all against Raganuga Bhajan. On the contrary, I would say Prabhupada used to speak. The reason for why I came in this material planet, the reason for why I came is not 100% successful. Because I wanted to give the secret treasure to them. But I find none who can accept properly. One day, when Srila Prabhupada giving instruction to Srila Banodev Goswami Maharaj, you can go to Radhakund, Vrindavan, and arrange one exhibition.
Exhibition?
Yes. About different kunja. Where is Lalita Sakhi's kunja? Where is, you know, Vishakha Sakhi's kunja? Oh! You have to go and discover and play exhibition nice.
Bhangusimha becomes stunned. I am so lucky. Prabhupada giving me instruction. Oh, I am so lucky.
Then going. An exhibition was there. Very nice. Where is Rupa Goswami Pad, Rupa Manjari, eh? All Manjari, their kunja, different seva, and exhibit. One day, with very fearful attitude, Bhanu Goswami was sick, very lonely, approached Prabhupada. Prabhupada, excuse me, if you never mind, excuse me. First of all, I beg for pardon. What happens? What happens? I like to know, what is your sarup?
Prabhupada became very harsh.
You are asking me my sarup? Foolish? You are foolish? You are staying with me, you are watching me, you are doing seva with me, and you cannot understand my sarup? I need to speak openly? You cannot understand? You are asking my sarup? Prabhupada became very harsh. You are following me, my seva, my mood. Still today you cannot understand what is my saru? Then Bhanu Goswami become very frightened. After that, Bhanu Goswami Maharaj, by the mercy of Prabhupada, could understand. His sarup is Nayanmani Manjari. Very secretly, some days, Prabhupada writing in his one letter, to Kunja Vihari. I can explain this point because vast chapter today. I cannot finish. Big thing. In one letter, Prabhupada giving indication. What is my eternal identity? Prabhupada is also eternal identity. Not that eternal. Prabhupada, this sarup is also eternal identity. I told you, those who are Paramahansa Acharya in Gaudiya Sampradaya, they have two sarup. In one sarup, they are doing seva, nitya seva, in Gaurdham, another seva in Vrindavan. Rupa Goswami Pad, Rupa Manjari, Sanatana Goswami Pad, Lavanga Manjari, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami Pad, Kasturi Manjari, all in different way. Naraj Sarkar Thakur, Madhumati Prabhu. Madhumati. Narahari Adikori Chamaro Dula. In Kirtan you speaking? No? In Kirtan you are doing. Not, you cannot remember. You forget. Indication, Prabhupada, just give one in very secretly. Now, by the mercy of Prabhupada, Bhanu Goswami Maharaj feeling, I am very foolish. Why I put this question in front of Prabhupada openly? I should not have done this. Put this question. Anyway, someday I can know. Yes, by the mercy of Prabhupada, he could know. After that, Srila Bhanu Goswami Maharaj in Harikatha explaining this point. This point, one day, very secretly. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj explaining. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj, such personality, he used to speak English so fine. Even Oxford scholar can feel same, ashamed. Even Oxford scholar can feel I am weak in front of Bhanu Goswami Maharaj. So nice speaking. Gigantic spiritual personality. When approaching German, going to German, they say, we are less interested to hear English. If you can speak in German, then we are ready. Then he learned German within 6 months and started speaking Gauranga philosophy. You cannot conceive. You can go mad. That Bhanu Goswami Maharaj, you can oriental school, you can college, you can find. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj college in Vrindavan you can find. Near ISKCON in Vrindavan. Big college in the name of Bhanu Goswami Maharaj. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj one day explaining the name of Nayanmani Manjari. Bhanu Goswami, do you know the meaning of Nayanmani Manjari? Radharani is speaking. I have my two eyes. Yes. And these two, in these two eyes, there is one retina. The retina can expose, by retina I can see everything. Money, you know, ball, eyeball, glow. Huh? That is called Nayanmani Manjari. If Nayanmani Manjari is not there, Radharani, if I am blind, oh, I cannot see anything, where is Nayanmani Manjari? I am blind. Bhanu Goswami used to speak this thing very nicely, very smartly. It's called Nayanmani Manjari. It's two eyes, no value. If I cannot see, if the retina is useless, if there is no eyeball, no glue, we cannot see anything. But that point, Bhanu Goswami expressed. So without Nayanmani Manjari, Radhana is feeling I am actually blind. So you see the position of Nayanmani Manjari. Now you can understand the gravity. What do you mean, Maharaj? Yes. So high class thing. High is philosophy. I feel shy to express this kind of soft philosophy in front of these people. Oh, high philosophy. Very nice. Before leaving this material world, Prabhupada wanted to render service. Big way. Big preaching. Somebody is speaking in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you are very lucky. I'm lucky. Within very short time, you are doing so big preaching that 64 mat, Gaudiya mat, you established all over this world. I mean, mainly in India, outside one or two. Prabhupada, what do you speak? Big preaching done. I wanted to establish Gaudiya Mata into the heart of everybody, all common people. You are speaking, I have 64 mat. He is speaking, what do you say? I wanted to establish Gaudiya Mata inside the heart of each and everybody. I am failure, I couldn't do. You are speaking 64 mat. What to speak? 64 mat. Actually 64, from 64, there is countless Gaudiya Mata at present. But one thing Prabhupada used to speak, that you cannot establish Gaudiya Mata by your own power. You cannot establish one deity by your own power. Prabhupada used to explain in Harikatha. To install deity, to establish one temple, it is only the duty of a big, powerful Sadguru who is enjoying full power in Nityananda, Balaram. You have financial capacity, you can go and open one temple, not that. Prabhupada used to speak, by money power you cannot establish one math. By money power you cannot establish one math. By money power you cannot install deity. Only installation of deity can be done by yes. Mahabhagavat, who is already deep into that kind of lila. Who is deep into that. That's why Prabhupada used to say, my Guru Maharaj also used to speak, my son, if you find some Mahabhagavat giving order of a deity there, in Jaipur, anywhere, be careful. It is saprakas, self-effulgent. By any financial capacity there with a man, he is going to give or not saprakas. If you have your financial capacity, if you give order, it is not saprakas, self-effulgent. But if a Mahabhagavat giving, it's saprakas. That's why you can remember when I was sick that day, I was speaking very small speech. Bhakti Jivan Janardhan Goswami Maharaj, when the deity of Prabhupada came, open quickly. Prabhupada feeling suffocation, open, and started doing arati. People thought that he gone mad. No. Saprakash. Daitya. He started doing arati. He is not installed. Only came. The packet came, he break the, you know, in a thermocol packet and get out. And started arati. Same thing I told you in Assam, you know, Prabhupada giving instruction to Ramananda Prabhu, Bhakti Rakshak Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Sarbo, first Gauriya Mad was traveling in Assam. Prabhupada giving responsibility to Ramananda Prabhu. Prabhu, you can arrange everything. Huh? You can call me, I can go and start installation ceremony. Abhishek, I can start. And Ramananda Prabhu is so great devotee. He clean devotee everything. Abhishek can be done. First of all, you should clean. Preliminary cleaning should be done. Deity cleaning. After that, dressing. After that, out of strong love, putting garland to Radha Govinda and Gauri. And calling. After that, everything, all arrangement done. Abhishek. Prabhupada can go and start Abhishek. Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati. Prabhupada, could you come now? Oh, everything complete? Yes, complete. Prabhupada going. All people waiting, big gathering there. Big gathering. Doing Sankirtan. Prabhupada going up. And you know, the screen just open. And go inside. What's that? Vigra already established. Yes. What to do? Prabhupada's way, Vigra already installed. Installed? But Abhishek not done. But already done. By the bhakti of Ramananda Prabhu, in deity, Krishna Radharani Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Who can speak this kind of Siddhanta? In whole world you can hear this kind of Siddhanta? Prabhupada can watch very clearly. Oh, Patishtha done. No need of any Patishtha. Huh? No need of any Patishtha. You can go mad. Ramanujacharya told this Siddhanta. Ramanujacharya in his advice. If any deity is there, if Mahabhagavat paid dandavat, immediately deity can be installed. Ramanujacharya, secret Siddhanta. And in the lifetime of Ramanujacharya, one of his very, very devotee, very nice devotee, Grihastha devotee, requested Ramanujacharya to give his deity. Huh? I am alive. What you can? What use? No, Gurudev, you will have to give me your deity. I am alive. Still, you will have to give your deity. The Ramanujacharya was bound to give deity. Ramanujacharya bounced. He was so, you know, so melted. He was crying. Gurudev, you will have to give. Okay. Ramanujacharya giving deity to him in his lifetime. That deity, when Ramanujacharya gone, used to talk with that disciple. Any problem happened, he used to enter the deity room and asking Gurudev what to do. The deity speaking directly. Follow. Deity speaking directly with that disciple. So, Vigraha now to me is Sakshat Brajanda Nandan. This Siddhanta there. So what about the deity of Krishna and everything? Follow my dear. When in Chulanbari in Dhaka, long ago, maybe 100 years back, I cannot remember. Prabhupada doing, speaking Harikatha. Yanma adasya yato anmiyayita rascharta savigya sarata. This sloka. Yanma adasya yato For one month, giving commentary on this same sloka, Yanmadasu. For 1 month, continuous Harikatha. And Harinam going on. In 1 month, Kartik Vrata. That was Kartik Vrata. Prabhupada doing Harinam continuously and explaining Harikatha. How possible? He is doing Harinam at the same speaking, yes. Doing Harinam at the same speaking Harikatha. Janmadasa, 1 month, continuously. Continuously, non-stop Harikatha. Every day. Non-stop means not 1 month throughout and speaking. Same slope. After Harikatha war over, one big, nice devotee, he is crying and approaching Prabhupada. Prabhupada, Prabhupada, please you will have to go just near. My house is just there. If you can go, you know, what use? Actually, I like to get installed by you one day. He's crying. One day Prabhupada was bound to speak this thing. You see, I'm so busy here. Excuse me, I'm so busy here. I cannot make up my time to go to your place. I cannot go. Please, don't, never mind. So, you can do one thing. You can bring deity in front of me, in my Bhajan Kutir. I heard from, directly. See, he bring deity in front of Prabhupada. In front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, one flower, taking chandan, flower, putting inside, lotus feet of that deity, and one tulsi. Pratishtha done, you can go. Huh? Pratishtha done? Yes, Pratishtha done. My Guru Padma Bhakti Baba Puri Goswami also used to do. Many devotees used to come. Sometime. Guru Padma never approved this kind of thing. Sometime I have seen. With Gopal, this thing. Oh, Guru Maharaj, if you give flower to him, then no, you give flower, then establish. And installment can be done. Very rare case. Guru Maharaj never liked to do this kind of thing, but still bound to do what. This way, massive preaching done. When first preaching done in Bangladesh, all Sahaja going against Gaudiya Math, fighting against Gaudiya Math. They don't like to have to allow Gaudiya Math to flow because their market can be down. But big way fighting going on. They are announcing, any Gaudiya Math member going to you, don't give any rice, flour, you know, wheat, nothing. No bhiksha, no money, nothing, no sabji, nothing. Be careful. Then message came in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, actually those sahaja, they're giving strict instruction in front of those, you know, society, you know, public. You cannot help those Gaudiya Math member. So how we can preach? Then Prabhupada like lion speaking. Hey! You go on preaching like lion. Who is going to stop water? Who is going to step? Who is going to stop water? That water is there in Buri Ganga. You can drink water and go on preaching. Very shortly you can come out successful. They are not giving any chapati, rice, nothing. Okay. But who is going to stop you taking water from Ganga? I mean Buri Ganga. Drink water and go on speaking. Hare Krishna! Jai Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Very shortly you can come out. Really so. Bhiksha totally stop. Those devotees not going anywhere. Only sent chanting Harinam. Jai Gaur, Jai Gaur, Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Very shortly, the heart of those common people melt up. They are going to, with bhiksha to give them. They are coming. They are not going. They are coming to give bhiksha. So he is going to stop. So tough decision. Prabhupada never used to change any Siddhanta in front of him. Never. At present, if any man find is a preacher find a negative situation, he can change Siddhanta. Actually, I want to speak this way, not that way. He can change. But one pure devotee never, if you like to kill him, still is not going to change. Then you can understand he is pure devotee. How you can understand? Pure devotee means 100% saranagati. Prabhupada used to speak this way. Those who are not having 100% inclination, they have no right to speak about that absolute truth. Only and only then they can speak about the absolute truth. If they develop that kind of faith, 100%, Krishna can save us. Only Krishna is there. Who is going to beat me? Who is going to cut me? If you have that kind of belief, then you can go for preaching. Otherwise, don't go. And I can explain this point, what Prabhupada also wanted to speak, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak, Prabhupada also. If you ask me, who is the... Can you speak me one Acharya who was successful to implement 100% the Siddhanta and Vichara of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? I can say only Prabhupada. If you ask me one question, if you put in front of me, who Acharya was successful to implement successfully Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati? Totally successful. One day, Vinodda, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, that time Prabhupada was doing Sikh Leela. Somehow Prabhupada went to Puri, Chatak Parvat. Chatak Parvat. You can go mad, Prabhu. You cannot understand the mood of Prabhupada. Kesava Goswami Maharaj crying, Vinodda, inside the room of Prabhupada, Prabhupada, you are discovering Sikh Leela. We are feeling very bad. We are feeling very lonely. Without you, we cannot live. Please. Prabhupada crying, speaking. No more people wanted to accept my Siddhanta. No more they can understand my vichar. I want to speak so many things, but no more they like to accept. So what use I can stay here? Vinodda bursted into tears. What you say, Prabhupada? If you live, we can die. No more people like to accept my Siddhanta. They like to obey me. Siddhanta Bicha. In the meantime, already infighting took place. Then Prabhupada took decision to leave this material world. In the meantime, I also like to speak. There is countless Siddhanta. I can go on speaking years after years. But to touch, I like to speak you one thing. The speciality of Prabhupada. One day Prabhupada went to Chatak Parvat. Not this time. This last moment. Before. One time Prabhupada went to Chatak Parvat, I mean Gaudiya Mat, Chatak Parvat, Gaudiya Mat. Prabhupada entering Gaudiya Mat with very Prabhupada marching men. In my life, if somebody asking, who is your spiritual hero? My spiritual hero is Prabhupada. His smartness, his speech, his Siddhanta is there inside my heart. I can never forget. In hundreds of births next, I cannot forget Prabhupada. This much affinity I have. So much smartness I never see. Prabhupada entering Gaudiya Mat, Chatak Parvat Gaudiya Mat, very smartly. In the menu stop, asking, who is doing this garden? Nice garden? Prabhu, that Brahmachari in charge is very active, is doing this. Oh, yes. Then entering this room, who is doing this renovation? Nicely, so nice. Prabhupada, actually, he is doing very active. This in charge. Very nice in charge. He is doing so much seva. After that, Prabhupada hearing and watching everything. After the entire room. After that, Prabhupada speaking, giving instruction. Call this in charge of this mod to me. And in charge of this mod came in front of Prabhupada, paying dandava. What Prabhupada? Actually, you will have to go to Assam very quickly. All people go mad. Why? He is doing so much seva. Follow why I speak this point. Prabhupada have their separate eyes. Prabhupada can see, look everything, what is there inside your heart. Actually, you will have to go to Assam very quickly. All people, they go mad. Why? He's doing so improved, you know, nice seva here. Prabhupada cannot speak. So heavy personality. Prabhupada can see everything, what is there inside your heart. So according to that mood, Prabhupada can speak. According to that, Prabhupada can speak. Not that somebody can inform and Prabhupada can speak. Not that. In front of Prabhupada, anybody coming, Prabhupada watching him. First. First sight, Prabhupada look and understand what is there inside his heart. According to that, Prabhupada used to engage in himself. Follow. It is the very, very speciality of Prabhupada. Anybody coming in front of Prabhupada, taking diksha, anything, Harinam, Prabhupada can see, watch his heart. And Prabhupada used to give seva accordingly. That's why when Bhakti Priyoshi Maharaj, Pranamananda Mamuchari came, Prabhupada used to give him publication seva. Follow what he said. So different seva. Prabhupada can understand. Look. There is a very, very speciality. Guru Padma used to speak in front of us. My son, I cannot explain about Prabhupada. I cannot explain, I don't know. Who is the, who is Prabhupada? Still today we cannot understand. It is the usual lila of Prabhupada in the morning time. After arti is over, hot time, summer season, usually. After arti is over, it is a nice lila of Prabhupada. What lila? But Prabhupada used to go to garden, in lawn, and moving here and there with Harinam Mala. But we know the lila of Prabhupada. With two or three, Sundaranda Vidyavinod, who living Prabhupada, very thing, I don't like to touch this point, and me, and two or three, Vasudev, who living Prabhupada after, I don't like to explain this point. With two, three, following Prabhupada, with pain and diary, We ready, we know what kind of lila Prabhupada is going to do. Guru Maharaj directly speak to me. But even today I cannot understand who is Prabhupada. Prabhupada not doing, I'm marching in lawn, going here and there with Harinamala, asking, Pranamananda Prabhu, next day the article I was speaking up to that point, now onward you go on writing. Giving dictation to Guru Padma. And asking Sundaranda Prabhu, what about that book? Oh, Prabhupada, up to this point, they go on writing. Vasudev? Writing one article for Nadia Prakash like that. So many things. Prabhupada moving and speaking. Prabhupada, Guru Maharaj, how possible doing Harinam? Two, three, four articles speaking at a time. Up to what point you write, Pranamananda? Now go on writing this. Guru Maharaj, I go mad. How possible? Three, four articles at the same time giving dictation and then doing Harinam. Oh my God. In this advanced age, when you are enjoying two, three mobile in your pocket, still today you cannot get that kind of activities. You are enjoying having two, three mobiles in your pocket. Still, we cannot expect that kind of activity. What that time, 100 years back, 150 years back, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. Come on! At a time, monthly patrika, magazine, fortnight magazine, weekly magazine, daily Nadia Prakash. Oh, how possible? Daily, they like newspaper man. They printing in morning time within 3 o'clock they distribute. 2:30 they complete. They arrange distribution. From 2 o'clock night, this newspaper company, they start distributing. Within 1 o'clock finish, within 2 o'clock packing done, within 2:30 gone to all stations. Shyamda, Howrah, here they are gone. All 10, first 10, or by plane. Gone. Follow what I say. How possible that time? Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how possible? I heard from the lotus mouth of my Guru Varga. I'm very lucky. Though I came late, but still, that time I got all Guru Varga. Most of them. Giri Maharaj, Bhaktivedanta Sagar Maharaj, Sri Santagusi Maharaj, Nayanananda Baba, all Guru Varga. Giri Maharaj used to speak, he used to stay in our mat, late age, last time. Giri Maharaj used to say, my son, Prabhupada used to engage me in such a seva, I am a wicked personality, so that I cannot find any loose time to misuse my time. Prabhupada used to engage me in distribution of Nadia Prakash. Eh? How? Well, morning time, 3 o'clock, we used to go from here and catch train. And in train, like vendor, distributing Nadia Prakash, selling Nadia Prakash, and going to Bhagavaya Gauriya Mission. Then we give all papers to him, because Chaitanya was main mot. From there, all papers, writing note. From there, we submit. And from there, they give all papers and everything, documents. I collect in my bag. And if at all, if some newspaper due, not sold, I have to sell again. Even afternoon time, I took prasadam and start. When I reach Mayapur, almost 10 o'clock, 9 over, all around snack and fog. Fog calling. You know fog? And snack. But no fear, I never fear. Is jackal is there. I'm going from Hulurghat. Hulurghat, you know? From there I'm going to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all walking. No band, nothing. All day. Almost forest. Oh. When I reach Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all devotees, they already took prasadam, they are doing bhajan, somebody is sleeping to get up 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. I go and find no prasadam there, but sometime prasadam is there. And only one man, his name is Narahari Prabhu. If I meet with that kind of tithi, Narahari Prabhu, I can discuss. He is the mother of Gauriya Math. I find Narahari Prabhu waiting for me, 10 o'clock I hear. Prabhu, you come, take prasadam. Last man you are. Prabhu, your prasadam? You take prasadam. No prasadam there with Narahari Prabhu. He's the mother of Gauriya Math. Most of the days, he's fasting. Prasadam finish. He's the last man. You take prasadam, go take it. I heard from him. So how nice seva. Bhanugaya, you know, those... Prabhupada used to engage them. Kirtan, one patrika, used to publish from Assam. Nadia Prakash from Nadia, from there. Gaudiya, harmonist. What to speak more? You can go mad. You cannot even play your head. How possible? Somebody asking, Prabhupada, you are publishing so much book. And you are publishing even daily Nadia Prakash. Where from you can get this kind of news? So many news, where from you get? Prabhupada laughing. Actually, I am speaking about Krishna. So, how we can speak this question? Tripad Vibhuti. See, three-step Vibhuti there. Only one step. This material world, still it is infinity. So news, is there any deficiency of any news? Continuously I can get news. Because it's Krishna and Gauranga Mahaprabhu, same. Infinity. So I can get infinity news, I can go on publishing. Where from you get this kind of so much news? Well, what? Why not? Krishna is so big, infinity. I can also get infinity news. You should believe. The day, I mean last time, when Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Vinod the crying, Prabhupada, you are discovering Sikh Leela. Very sorry we are. What to speak more? Nobody like to accept me, my Siddhanta, anymore. What you staying here? After that, Prabhupada coming to Bhubaneswar, Tirandi Gauriya Math, Bhubaneswar. From there, Prabhupada passing one remark about my Guru Maharaj, Pranamananda. Pranamananda, this Pranamananda was, Guru Maharaj was there that time. We should give sannyas to Pranamananda. But Pranamananda life, everything okay. But Pranamananda loves his mother very much. His point. Yes, actually, Guru Maharaj special love for Guru Maharaj. What to speak? This much. We should give sannyas to Pranamananda, very nice. Took decision. After that, coming to Calcutta Mutt, then discovering Sikh Leela, big Sikh Leela. Doctor came, passing remark, whole life, not even fraction of second, Prabhupada took rest. Whole life. If you see the picture from Gaudiya, you can cry. If you see, I say, is the age 62 only. If you see the picture, you can find 90 years age. You can cry. Yes. Not even fraction of second, Prabhupada took rest in his whole life. How we can expect Prabhupada? Externally, we can discover Prabhupada healthy. Healthy. So Prabhupada becomes sick. Doctor came, give advice. Prabhupada should take rest. Prabhupada crying. If you stop me speaking Harikatha, then I am going to die. I cannot. Then all sevak, those who are serving, they stop Prabhupada speaking. When doctor coming, Prabhupada speaking. Doctor, those devotees, they stop me speaking actually. If I stop speaking, then I can die. I speak you clearly. Doctor cannot speak anything. Doctor speaking, in my whole life, I have never seen such a personality like Prabhupada. Very shortly, Prabhupada discovering very sick Leela. Then Purnamananda Brahmachari, Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, and Purnamananda Brahmachari, Srila Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, and Paramananda Prabhu, Paramananda Prabhu, who came in a small age to Prabhupada, Paramananda Prabhu. They took responsibility to serve Prabhupada 12 hours, divided. 24 hours, 12 hours for his seva, 12 hours. Continuous doctor speaking, continuous you have to keep watch, close watch on Prabhupada. Many times something can happen. Then Purnamananda Brahmachari, Bhakti Pumat, Puri Goswami Maharaj, night time staying, and Paramananda, daytime, 12 hours. Meaning 6 to 6, 6 to 6. Guru Maharaj speaking directly. I was bound to write this point is in the life history of Guru Maharaj. Short life. It was published in Bengali, not in English, by chance. Very nice. Very small. There I was bound to speak this katha. Guru Maharaj speaking, one day, it was 31st December night, and as per English calendar, it is 1st January, almost, night over 3 o'clock. Actually, and Seva Division was there, then I was going outside, actually, I was giving all oxygen, flannel and everything to Paramananda and coming gradually. I can take bath, I can do anik, everything. In the meantime, Paramananda calling, Paramananda, come quickly! All finished! I come quickly! Guru Maharaj speaking, as and when I come out of the room of Prabhupada, I am keeping step very gently, as if everywhere I find blackness, darkness, all blackout. I was thinking, if Prabhupada going to leave us, then what will happen? This much. In the meantime, Paramananda, come quickly. Everything finish. I come, run, come, enter. I think, Prabhupada, leave his body. All people bursted into tears. Like magic spell, all news going all around society. Everybody started crying. Prabhupada gone. We cannot get Prabhupada anymore. If we are cheater, we cannot get Prabhupada, blessing of Prabhupada anymore. If we are sincere, you can find, still Prabhupada is there. 100% in Vyasasana I'm speaking. You can find, enjoy full keep of Prabhupada. But externally we find Prabhupada gone. Guru was speaking that time, we bursted into tears. Oh, situation I cannot explain. But my son, one thing is very important. The moment Prabhupada leaves his body, that time we discover all the watches in the temple all stuck up in the same point. Nishanto Lila. Night-breaking Lila. Night-breaking Lila, Prabhupada enter. And we find all clock and watch, any clock, all watch in every room, stuck. Oh my God, Prabhupada's doing, we go mad. All watch, stop. All watch, stop, one point. When Prabhupada leave, exactly, stop. Purposely leave body. Paramahayat Bhaman Goswami is speaking, not only Pitama Bhishya can leave body willingly. Many of us such acharya, living body. Bhavan Goswami speaking. I also know by the mercy of Guru Maharaj. Kesava Goswami also. Bhavan Goswami speaking that Guru Maharaj is asking, hey, look, Purnima, up to which point? Up to what point? Purnima. Guru Maharaj, Purnima up to 1:30. Oh, yes. Keep silence. Pujari close room. I can discuss. Kesava Goswami Maharaj appear. Disappearance is coming. I can discuss. Well, Pujari coming out of room. Deity room. There Radharani mala drop. And Pujari coming, give the mala to Guru Maharaj. I mean, Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Willingly. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj, I can discuss one by one, you can go mad. You cannot disbelieve me, because I am not speaking about any false philosophy. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj already declared, on that day, that time, I am going to leave body. Don't touch me. Don't touch me with new clothes, everything. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj doing Bhajan. Going to leave body. Some devotee coming, and crying and touch po. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj saying, today I cannot go. I will have to stop. I already told you not to touch me. Again I will have to take preparation. After that, someday, Bhanu Goswami Maharaj speak, leave his body. Bhanu Goswami Maharaj speaking, Krishna can go this way. This way. Nikunjavan, this lane, Krishna can pass this way, after that I can go behind him. Please don't try to disbelieve me. I am speaking fact, Siddhanta. I like to speak so many things, but today time cannot permit. I have so many seva, people waiting there. So I like to stop here. I am very sorry, I cannot get full kripa of Prabhupada. Anyway, vancha kalpataruvasya kipasindhu bhavich patithang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo. Jai Srila Prabhupada, Jai Srila Prabhupada, Jai Srila Prabhupada.